If you think about our built environment, it's growing and changing all of the time, and the building industry needs surveyors. So it's a profession. Not only is it recognised, but it's in demand. The master's in its entirety is the academic qualification that you require to be a chartered surveyor. So once you've got that, you're then able to apply to become a chartered surveyor with the Royal Institution of Chartered Surveyors.